The St.Lucia Labour Party emphasized the point that after 3 years in office, the government has failed to open the Owen King EU Hospital. The party accused the government of dragging its feet and placing St. Lucia's healthcare system in the hands of foreigners by privatizing the hospital.
Conditions under which healthcare professionals are expected to deliver optimal care to the public remains deplorable and inhumane to both the healthcare providers and the patients. Victoria Hospital, like St. Jude's Hospital, continues to operate in a manner unfit for purpose. In fact, on the issue of healthcare, the government has assumed a totally callous, insensitive, and dismissive posture in its engagement of the public through the approaching 3 years since it came into office.
The reconstruction of the St. Jude Hospital has been another sore issue. The opposition has argued that the conditions at the makeshift George Odlum Stadium are below standard.
I have been articulating that concern in Parliament and outside of Parliament from the time the United Workers' Party administration took the decision to stop the completion of the St. Jude's Hospital. In fact, we would not be having this conversation regarding St. Jude's Hospital had the government completed work on the hospital until the end of 2016. It was just a few months remaining for the hospital to have been opened.
The St. Jude Hospital was destroyed by fire in 2009. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.